Hello, boys and girls. So today we're going to be learning about the color green.
This is the front of the book.
What is this?
That's right. It's a spine, and it holds all the pages together.
And part of the book is this,
the back.
Before we start, can you tell me what the author is?
The author writes the words.
Can you tell me what the illustrator is?
The illustrator writes the pictures, or draws the pictures.
I like green.
Grapes,
peas, caterpillar.
Everything green makes me sing.
Pickles, balloon.
Green bugs are yummy. They tickle my tongue.
Green glasses are fun when I sit in the sun.
Green trees in the breeze.
Green boats on green seas.
Green grass for bread, green hat on my head. Green punch and green cake for my friends to partake. Green is terrific, I bet you'll agree, and I have to say emphatically. My favorite green thing is stunning, good-looking, gorgeous green me.
So kids, can y'all tell me some things that are green?
Pickles are green and they're sour.
Grapes are green and they're sweet.
Grass is green.
Can y'all tell me what else is green?
That's right, Max is green.